So I will teach you how to adjust alignment of this club car. So this one is a little bit hard steer. So as you can see, the tire is going out like this here. This one, a little bit only, and here also. That's why when the steer is, it's hard. So here's how to adjust the alignment for this one. So first, you need to make straight this steering. That, then, what you need only is a 17 spanner and a 12 spanner. So first, we need to loosen the lock here. Then, when you adjust this one, you can check here or inner down or up. So if you see that the tire is going out, you need to change the position for the turning for this tie rod here. So here go out. So you need to a little bit in this tire. So you need to down more. So you can see the tire is moving now, going in. Okay, more, then lock. So next, to go to the other side to loosen. Oh, so this one need to going in also. Let's check. Need to put the lock now. And there you are. See, straight. Then straight. And steering straight. So that's it. How to adjust the alignment for the club car. So you need only the spanner. You need to loose the lock here and adjust here. Okay.